Good afternoon, YouTube family. It's Shirley, and I would like to sit down and take the time to say thank you. Thank you for subscribing, and I thank you guys for always commenting and showing me love, and I really appreciate that from the bottom of my heart. I truly, truly appreciate it and love you guys. I have a very small wish haul, and the reason for this order was for the simple fact that I got a new phone, and I needed to get the screen protector and also a case. For the phone, a couple of cases for the phone, and that's the main reason for the order. This order took a very long time frame for delivery. They were well over 30 days, so this order was it took longer than expected. Sometimes it's 14 days, sometimes it's 21. The majority of the items came at 30 days, which was fine with me because I have the gift of patience. Here is one of the cases. This was $2. Dollar shipping. I got another 7 plus, and obviously this is the wrong size. It even says 7, and it doesn't fit. So you got to be careful, because this was indicating that it's 7, and it's not. I also got a case for my iPad. My son loves to use it. This was $10, and the shipping was $3. This was one of the most expensive shipping items that I got off of this order here. I also got traveling individual cases. They come 3 in a pack. They're Monopoly Travel. These are very unique organized tips that you could put in your suitcases for individual items. Really organized in the suitcase area. We'll be traveling soon, so this was a definite plus. This was $6 and $8 shipping. This is the screen protector. It came this way, and I believe they came all from the same vendor. It's all 3 of the screen protectors right here. So I got another one for the second iPad. These are very good, by the way. They're $1 each, dollar shipping as well. I got one for the i7. They're nice and sturdy. And I also got one for my old phone that I still use. Okay, and also makeup related. Done an order with Wish for this phone items. I also saw this on the website, which was new, and this was $3. Here's the suction cups. So definitely can't wait to give you guys a review on this, to how it cleans the brushes. Also got 2, 4, 6 additional ColourPops. I'm gonna say dupes or remake. And do it quick enough, I will. They were $2 and $1 shipping each. This one is Lala. One that's called Hammer. It's in the bathroom right now. I got that from my previous order from Wish, and that was also for, it was $2 and $1 shipping. No, it was $1 and $1 shipping. Here is Cheap Date. Pretty highlighter. you're not supposed to open them at an angle because they're dupes. Anyways, you guys, that was my wish haul. Hopefully I'll be able to show you guys some more close-ups on the ColourPop collection so you guys could have a better look at them. One of them fell right off, and I'm a little bit upset about it. So I'll see you guys in another video. And as always, have a blessed